students. In our online classes, today we will study general knowledge of class 7. Today we will study a chapter named as scavengers, which is 5th lesson. So, a scavenger is an organism that mostly consumes decaying biomass such as meat or rotting plant material. Okay, scavengers वो organism होते हैं जो dead decaying bodies पे बैठते हैं और उस dead decaying body के flesh को eat करते हैं. Okay, such as meat और या तो वो rotting plant material भी, सड़े हुए plants को भी वो खाते हैं. ठीक है, here are lots of pictures of different different kinds of scavengers. You have to read the scavengers part and you have to write the name of two scavengers name which is shown here. First one is bird scavengers. ठीक है, here is the picture of two different kinds of birds. You can see here, first one is vulture and second one is crow. So I have written here like as vulture and crow. These both are bird scavengers. Now second one is insect scavengers. Here is the picture of two different kinds of insect scavengers. You have to write it here. Okay, first and second. This name will be written here and this will be written here. Third one is mammal scavengers. Here is the picture. You can see here what are the mammals. Fourth one is aquatic scavengers. The picture is here. You will write here. Okay, students? In your copy, you have to write the name of scavengers, okay? First point, bird scavengers, and you have to write two names of bird scavengers. After then, insect scavengers, then you have to write in your copy. And the third also, and so on, till the fourth, okay? And you have to learn all the two kinds of different kinds of scavengers. You have to learn it by your heart. And you have to write neat and clean. Till then, students, I will meet in the next video with a new interesting chapter. Till then, bye-bye.